Those cones aren't even for friends. They are for blood! Man, newspaper business sounds hard. Well, that's how it is when your boss only wants pictures of Spider-Man! Hello, and welcome back to Valhalla. In the last episode, this lovely maiden woke up and kinda called us rapist, murderer, a pickpocket. That really offended me. And we talk about, you know, roofing and stuff like that. It was a good time, good times. And we also gave her a really, really strong thing. That's fine. Let's continue. Can you tell me how I got here? I can tell you how I got here. My boss found you unconscious and brought you here for safekeeping. I don't know if I believe that story, but that's what I was told. And you were asleep under the car crash outside. I see. I guess it's better to wake up here than in the street, stripped of clothes, dignity, and or organs. You're not even gonna note the fact there was a car crash outside? How did you fall unconscious? Were you tired? Sick? I guess I'm sick, but I'd rather not talk about it. Quick, 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 quick. Of course. I'll tell you what, your drinks are in the house tonight. That sounds terrible for my paycheck. Why would you do that? Considering the apology on behalf of Aaron here for all the trouble we've caused you. Hey, that's my paycheck. I want those money. Also, something tells me you might need another drink right now. Yeah, you might be right. Okay, then I'll take you on your offer. I'll have a piano, man. Will you be fine? Yeah, I just gobbled the last one, so I want to dare this one. Coming right up. Piano man, you don't see a woman asking for a piano man every day. What is a piano man anyway? Piano man? Wanna know how these drinks taste? Can I get them in real life? Portadosa, 5 Flanagan, and 3 Camatine. On rocks and mixed. That's a fancy drink. Yeah, it is the one. Might I just drink this before an actual pianist attempted to kill him? What? What did he do? With that, I mean, to provoke a pianist like that. Wrong place at the wrong time. That's like having a mime trying to kill you. It just makes sense. He was relaxing about when suddenly the pianist lifted off the stage and started punching him. Okay, there's some missing pieces in this story. Some say he was off his meds and that my dad looked... like some music creator that bashed him. Yeah, that might be it, but I don't know. I still hope my stand you just got too excited. Just does that to you. I see. The piano man has an interesting story. It was originally created by a bartender in honor of his pianist friend. In honor of a pianist friend of his that had just died. Good man. Apparently, it's mixes of all flavors said friend liked the most. Oh, that's cute. Oh, that's nice. It is how it feels to go for a drink at the end of a long hard day at work. Yeah, pretty much. I'm not sure if I like the fact that I'm falling into that. When do you work, miss? Call me Kim. Okay, Kim? I don't know if I can say I work yet, though I'm still just an intern. Do you work for Donovan? Can I ask where? Have you heard of a newspaper called the Augmented? I knew it. Work for Donovan. I really didn't want to. In fact, Donovan D. Dawson was here earlier. I knew I smelled his nasty cologne. I like that he didn't notice his intern laying in the back, just being unconscious. The bastard leaves his reek wherever he goes. So you believe me? I do. Good. You have no idea how much I hate that chauvinistic horse blower. Harsh words. The worst part is that I kind of admire the way he does stuff. He's so forceful about things. Want people to have it done before they realize what's going on. He doesn't want no goddamn nudes. He wants pictures of Spider-Man. I swear to God, he is the play. What's the newspaper in Spider-Man called? Is it Daily Planet? No, that's the thing Superman works on. Clark Kent. God, words. I've been playing this game for over an hour. My throat is sore. He even got a pizza delivery boy to work server maintenance. A full week passed before the pizza shop asked where the hell he was. And would you believe it, the guy became decent at server maintenance, despite having no previous experience. Or if you work at it, you kind of became experienced. That's not work. It's kind of admirable, but at the same time, I hate his guts. Ugh! Knowing that I have to work for him, it's ugh! Why are you working there, then? Did I ask you something I shouldn't have? No, don't fret about it. I'd rather not talk about it, though. Fair enough. What's your name, bartender? Jill. Call me Jill. Is it hard to be a bartender, Jill? I guess it's harder being a cook somewhere. You keep going through the motions while trying to provide something of quality. online answering of whimsy people's order? I think the hardest part is dealing with the chemical hazard from peeing might leave behind. Why? At one point I thought about being a bouncer. No, you should. But I was afraid they'd make me wear skimpy clothes and dance on me. That's not a bartender. That's a stripper. Well, it depends on where you start working, you know. I guess I was lucky Valhalla didn't end up being a tacky disco overseeing a DJ with an afro. Come on, afros are cool. I'm both just one of the country players, I think. Your boss sounds like an interesting person. What with wanting me to put something safe and all that? She is, she's so cool and collected, but has no qualms about showing excitement about stuff. She's being a bit tense the last couple of days. But even then, with her, when you're with her, everything just feels under control. She also has this mechanical arm. I have no idea where she got it, but hey. Sorry? I carried away. Fun to see you break the blind spots on the character you're using here. I do that? I think most people in a, when they've been in the business for long enough, they make this character. I remember it from back when I worked. And you're kind of like this face of people expect to see, and you put it up and that's it. But when you get excited actually talk about something, it's obvious our character Jill here actually likes her boss. When you need to get excited about talking about something, you kind of get this little glimpse in your eyes and, you know, stuff like that, and a spark, and you get super excited and you start, oh my god, and all that. And when you do that, you break the bond within the character, of the character in general. It'd be nice to meet this boss of yours sometime and thank her. Can I call her? She'd be glad to know you're okay. Oh no, I shouldn't pester her in that way. And besides, it's getting late and I don't want to abuse your generosity. You can ask for another one, although I don't know how much alcohol you can handle. I think I'd have another drink. One Brantini, please. Coming right up. Brantini, yeah, that. It's called a martini in my world, thank you very much. Brantini. Six Adelheid. Three Powder Delta, and one Camathane. All eight the mixed. Is that right? Yeah. Success, Brantini. There you go. Yep, this seems like the stuff. Cheers! Come. You alright? Yeah, just a bit of dizzy. You're clearing your throat? It's, helped me fall a bit. Yeah, I'm a bit better now. Hey, Jill. Do you work with other women? I work for a woman, but my only co-worker is male. You only work three people here? Wow. You lucky bitch. I mean, you have no idea the heaven you live in. When I started my internship, every intern was female. Have you ever tried competing with women for a good spot? They are relentless. Have you ever tried making friends with any of them? Friends? Those cunts aren't in for friendship. They are for blood! Man, newspaper business sounds hard. Well, that's how it is when your boss only wants pictures of Spider-Man! Yes. Sorry, I mean... The other day I got an assignment and... All I got for my effort was an afternoon spent locked in the bathroom. And this other time, when our supervisor prays out, I'm still looking for my briefcase. Sometimes I just want to take all those bitches and throw them in the sewers or something. You know, you can't do that. It's called hiring a hitman. Let the lizard men feast on their livers. Are lizard men actually a thing in this world? Oh god. I'm just so tired of having to deal with that. Tired of having to put up with them. Tired. No sleeping here, please. They want me to call your cab. Would you be so kind? Hey, it's Jill. I'm gonna send us a cab. The client... Just a second. Hey, Kim, I'm gonna need your full name. Kimberly Lavillet. Fancy name. Kimberly Lavillet. Or something. Oh, a flowery name, yeah. Kimberly Lavillet. No, I have no idea how to spell it. No, she's too sleepy to answer that. Okay, fine. Thanks a lot. We'll be here in... And she's sleeping. I'm in it. Been through a lot today, I guess. Hey, Jillian. My favorite co-worker. Bathroom's done. I'm leaving. Guide Miss Lavallee to the cab. Why that? Oh, please. Oh, she woke up. And fell asleep again. Sure, anything for a client. Excuse me, miss. Please help me walk you to the cab. Mumble. Pickpockets. Mumble. Oh, come on. We've been through this. And that's it. Are you done for the night? Seems like it. Where's Jill? And where's the girl? That was here. who cleaned the bathroom and left because she stank. Kim woke up, had a couple of drinks and left. Oh, so she called Kim, she just missed her, by the way. How did she look to you? Was she... just freak out when she woke up. What's the matter to calm down? Are you worried about her? Wouldn't you be? I don't know. Hey boss, do you feel like calling your boss is too impersonal? Not really, no. It's not like you're calling me because I'm a stranger, just out of habit. Anyway, you're free to go after you finish washing up the glasses. Yay, washing up. Let me transfer you today's payment. Maybe I'll give a small bonus dealing with the bathroom. How much am I earning? Total earnings, 2,960. Drinks total, 2,310. Mistakes, 0. Commission, 30%. Today's payment, 693. That's balance all of it. Tips, I got, wow, $650 tip. Flawless service bonus, 500. Here's an extra for helping that girl calm down. Gone, 5,000. So I have to pay for what the drinks use. So if I hadn't used that much camatrine, I... no, could have earned more. Good to know. Today's transfer, $2,343. That's a lot of money. But if you think of it, that's probably inflation. If you look like it at a dollar now, that would be an awful lot of money. However, it would still be a lot of money if you look at the crown, which is the currency we use in Denmark. However, it wouldn't be that much more. It would be, say I work 10 hours. It would be an inflation of about 100%. And that is not out of the way when you think it's a dystopian world. That's honestly not that far. Your membership to Shining Fingered will automatically renew on the 17th. Make sure you have your account has at least 800 by then. Yes, still is lost and thought about Hello Planet. Holo Planet. I will prevent her from getting too distracted. Okay. Oh, what did I just do? Life backup. Save. Save. Okay, let's just quickly look at what's... is my phone or tablet? Looks like an iPad. Oh, my kitty! Can I pet the kitty? And the slut t-shirt and my panties hanging there. I don't want my panties hanging there. Best bus. Wow. Can I add apps? No. Well, I'm gonna say thank you for watching. It's been a pleasure having you fine audience around. This has been Valhalla, the third episode, and I'll see you all next time.